Garfield has found Morelos just inside the box. It takes a deflection. Might fall for Kamara! Yes. Great start from Rangers. Glenn Kamara gets only his second Rangers goal. The keeper can do nothing about it. We hinted earlier how advanced Kamara was in the game plan. It comes onto his left foot, Ian, and he drills it high into the net from 20 yards. Wide now for Barisic. Central is Kent and Morelos. Aribo's there as well. Kent! Oh! Kent fires it into the net! Rangers get the opener at Celtic Park. 36 on the clock. The small travelling band of teddy bears are absolutely joyous as Kent knocks it into the net.
Tavernier to take it. Goldson with the flick. And Rangers have scored already. A pulsating start to this blockbuster derby. Connor Goldson and Rangers have the edge on Derby Day in Glasgow.
Which will add to the drama and to the tension, which is already considerable enough. This is such a massive moment in the race for the title.
Cross to be comfortably headed away, gets a second chance, but he has Tim Cahill to deal with, which he did. Good feet, Joe Aribo, he dances his way through. It's Joe Aribo, what a goal! That is right out of the top drawer, and amazingly, Rangers are back on level terms.
Brian Kemp looking to make it happen here. He might just do that. Ryan Jack!
Jack, this is Morelos, this is Wijnaldum, he's only gone and done it again, Alfredo Morelos, make that 11 European goals this season, the remarkable story continues.
I'm telling you, what a finish it is.
When the call came off Liverpool with the opportunity to speak to Rangers, it was a no-brainer for me. I got a different feeling in my stomach from the previous opportunities I've had in terms of being a number one manager. There was a lot of things to think about, but from that phone call I got a special feeling and a new Rangers was for me.
Hadji is deflected! This is incredible! It's the most amazing European comeback. Rangers looked down and out. From two goals behind, they lead by 3-2.
It's up, man. Hadji again. Gets a bad fortune off the top of the wall. Deflects it to that far corner. Beating Matthias, who can't get there. What a transformation by Rangers!
The majority of Ibrox hopeful. Tavernier! Magnificent! The captain shows the way! And a highly charged start to a highly charged derby!
It's the sheer quality of the delivery. I don't think you can blame Scott Bain. He has to expect some sort of touch here. But the quality is so good.
Ruth Lute using his power to get the ball well away from Alan McGregor. And he has a long-range potting goal.
It's
and
a goal.
He scores. Absolutely sensational. Back in Belgium. When he played for Anderlecht, he produces a moment of magic right at the end. to loft the ball over Bodar and clinch a winning start for Rangers in Group D. What about this?
Absolutely magnificent, Robbie. Shows great strength, composure.
Kamara shifting away from Brown. Defoe, let it go. Affield! Rangers get their just rewards today. Now they've got Celtic where they want them. As Scott Arfield makes it 2-0.
Credit to Arfield for the finish. But look at the part that Glenn Kamara plays. So creative in the middle of the park. So skillful. His feet are so quick.
Quarter and it's flown in. Davis, Jelovic makes his run. It is Stephen Davis! And he's put Rangers in front in the final! Stephen Davis sends the blue half of Glasgow into Raptors and Rangers lead the League Cup final!
That just come from a punt on the pitch and he's first to read that. Naismith causing problems. Should we deal with that Celtic? He's off and running. He doesn't catch a shot properly.
Barisic. Can he get it up? Can he get it down? Oh, yes, he can! Oh, wonderful goal from Barna Barisic. Technique that is absolutely textbook.
Good work to Koulibaly.
Well done.
Defoe gets involved. Breaks for Ross McCrory. Feeds it into the path of Koulibaly. Fires it long for Ryan Jack. He's got Defoe, far side. He elects to just keep ball. Mackay Stephen goes to close him down. Ryan Jack, composed under pressure, feeds it back into James Tavernier. Can Rangers extend their lead here? Jermaine Defoe! Yes! Defoe defying. He gets his third Rangers goal. Deep, deep in injury time. Defoe rifles it into the net. Beyond Lewis. Aberdeen 2, Rangers 4.
Barisic takes it. Hadji's coming in at the back post. There's going to be a goal for Rangers and they have turned it in. The unlikely source of Philip Hylander. Rangers have had precious little to celebrate in this game, but they've got an equaliser, a crucial away goal. And the party continues.
Yeah, they managed to get the ball across the goal, Rory. Great play by Hadji.
Struck by Cedric Eaton, and Rangers have shown their ruthless streak today.
Tremendous streak from Eaton.
Again, McGregor makes the reaction save.
Rebo unable to clear it. Christie. Griffiths. Oh, it's a wonderful effort from Lee Griffiths. Matched again by Alan McGregor.
What a save this is. Does he get a touch to this? Absolutely magnificent. Top class from Alan McGregor.